put your hand through there, Olivia?
They're going to bite me?
I don't know. Like, this is so close.
Ciao.
Ciao. Oh. Ciao. Ciao. This is so close. Like, very close.
That's my juju.
Whoa. Whoa. I heard it in the stomach.
Yes.
Oh.
It's a baby. It's
where? I can't tell. They're all big.
Yes.
Oh, he's having a baby? Is he having a baby?
Yes.
Right now?
Yes.
Oh my god. Right there. Right there?
Yes.
Oh, she's in labor. Oh. No? No.
Yes.
She's pregnant.
Yes.
Mommy, it's my. There's a snake right there.
Where?
See, right there.
A snake?
Yeah.
Where?
Right there.
Where?
There is no snake.
It's behind.
Olivia. I know. So these are the fish that Evelyn said she's taking us to see fish. This is not. Not a fish. Not a fish.
Hi. Hi, how you doing?
Hi, guys. So.
Hi, guys. Today's Olivia's Traveling Crazy Teacher.
Wrong channel. Not on this one, Olivia. This one's called Our Lives in Season.
Our Lives in Season.
Mm-hmm. So, the last video that you saw. From us, we were in Argentina.
Yeah, and now Mommy lost her camera back. So that's why he have a new phone.
So we just wanted to say Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving!
Alright, so
we're going nowhere to eat. That's why we don't go nowhere to eat. What's going on, man? That's a whole nother table.
Bonjour, bonsoir, bonsoir, bonsoir.
Oh, from that dance thing. Dance now. La 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 la.
Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. Do it a trail if your hair gets me overwhelmed. Bring any smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell you now.
Nobody does mannequin challenge in this song, but
you
Okay, so it's like one. What time is it? 1:30 in the morning. We just arrived. We found the house and like all the lights were on, so we were scared. But apparently, the people that we are renting from turned everything on so we could find the house. But we were kind of scared because there's like an empty farm next door. Not empty. It looks empty now. But everything looks good. I haven't upstairs yet, but I'm so happy because they put a Christmas tree up for the kids, so I didn't have to do it. Okay, so we haven't been upstairs yet. Let's go upstairs. We haven't been upstairs yet, but living room is cute. Like your furniture. Daddy's closing the curtains because they're all up. Julius has already put his hoop up. Make sure we put all glass up high, away from this guy. Let's check out upstairs. We haven't been upstairs yet, guys.
Yeah, I couldn't do it.
Okay, so. Oh, this is Mommy and Daddy's room. Oh, I like all the wood frames. Panels. There's a library there. Oh, big closet. This is like a farmhouse, but you know, nice little rocking chair, a lot of space for, we need a baby gate.
Yeah.
Okay, and then,
the bathroom.
What's this? Turn light on.
This is the bathroom. Where's the plank?
Oh, right here. Oh, bathroom's good. Yeah. Somebody already peed. Was that you? Oh, okay, maybe the water's always yellow in St. John. Okay.
Is that
red? No, it's good. It's really good.
There's poop in there.
It's not poop. Is it?
No, it's just black stuff.
Oh. Julius, come out of the bathroom.
So you want to put them in the same bed?
Yeah, this is the room for the kids.
My new room. There's a toy!
Little
table.
Olivia,
you got your little desk. See?
Yeah, I know.
They went out of their way for us. That was really nice.
This is my.
I thought it was just gonna be vacant furnished, but everything was not vacant furnished, but furnished. Oh my goodness! Hold on.
You know about that, Olivia?
The teacher's like, hurry up! I am. Look at this phone. I know Julie is making a poo right now. While we're making a fuss, he's making a poo. Well, now all we have to do is win the championship. Shut up. Okay, we gotta go now. We'll be back. I promise.
Sometimes my brother.
Julius tried to hit him? No, pet him.
Sometimes my brother.
Yeah. See, you hold them right underneath his front legs. And then just make sure he doesn't scratch you.
Good. Wow.
Huh? Yeah. How you like that?
Yeah.
That is nice.
Wow. It snowed out here?
It did. It's so warm here close to the bay. There's only one that's a meat rabbit.
That is the bigger one.
That's the meat rabbit.
Meat rabbit.
Yeah.
Look at the black those guys.
Okay. Our neighbor down the road had that coming to their house from outdoors, and they just brought it over here and asked if we'd take it until somebody came, and nobody ever came.
Meat rabbit.
Yeah, and the other ones are supposedly for show.
So we are getting a tour of our life for this season. On my side,
It's cold, guys. It's crazy how we went from... Whoa, you weren't playing. Oh my God. We went from Argentina and a warm beach, and now this season has taken us to New Brunswick, and it's cold. We ate deer last night.
Deer.
You're gonna go hunting?
Oh yeah, I gotta try it. I have to.
I'm gonna be there filming.
Right.
Wow.
That's one should.
You know what? Honestly, I'm just like, I want to absorb any and all experiences that I can, because I know I won't be doing this on my own time. I don't know. You might fall in love with the Olu and go out to Berry on the weekends and go hunting with your buddies. Okay, so Tom is the owner of the house, and he's showing us around. So we're going to follow him to see what's here in Quispamsis. Okay, so now we're at the station. Actually, Harbor Station right here is where the team plays. And now Olu is on his way right here to put our bags in. We had our luggage shipped ahead of us because we wanted to bring our car, and we are very far from Toronto, guys. We are far east, almost as far east as you can go. Like like near Halifax, near Nova Scotia and all of that. So we just got our bags, and now we're going to get some groceries and meet some more people. Some kids. We meet some kids that want to play with Olivia.
Let me sit back.